On 28 May 2019, after exploring the holy lake of Mansarovar, which is the highest freshwater lake in the world, we drove towards the village of Tachin, which is at the distance of 14 kilometers, and it took us about an hour through bus. Along the way, we were able to take a peek at the holy Mount Kailash.
Thank you.
Tarchan was previously known as Lara, which is 4,575 meters above sea level. The village is situated right in front of the sacred Mount Kailash. On 29th May 2019, we started our Kailash Parikrama from the village of Tarchan.